I'm Fenella Woolgar.
Fenella, it's fantastic to have you tonight. Have you enjoyed the production?
Yeah, massively. I thought it's such an interesting idea. And just to see, I mean, obviously in every hotel in London, there's so much history in each and every one. And it's fascinating to sort of, you get taken on a journey down, you know, down the centuries, as it were. Yeah, I loved it. Well, I think that it just, you get the atmosphere so much. I mean, obviously, when we journey back to the 19th century with Bonaparte staying here, I mean, I didn't know that Bonaparte stayed here. I mean, that's extraordinary. The fact that you were just, you know, with just candlelight and all the rest of it, I mean, that really takes you into it. But it makes me, the wonderful thing is actually that it makes me want to go home and Google it and Google the Langham and find out just exactly who else might have stayed here. And it makes you think about all the other hotels in London, the Savoy, Claridge's, who stayed there and what's the history behind all of those. It's a fascinating concept. It's brilliant, I think. Well, relationships. I mean, that's what goes on in hotels, I guess, isn't it? And it's a very odd public-private mix, isn't it? Because you're in a place of anonymity, supposedly. So where's your identity? Where's that? You know, I mean, obviously in the last one, where you've got Bonaparte sort of, who am I? Who am I without empire? Did it ever happen? All of those questions, because you're in a sort of generic place, and yet it isn't. But you're aware of the public just outside the door, so you're not... Do you know what I mean? I think people also tend to, sometimes when they go to hotels, they kind of put on a persona. And I think there's something of that, and how much are they leaving their private self behind. So there's a huge stuff about identity going on as well.
What did you think of the cast tonight?
I thought they were great. I thought they were terrific. You know, we're up very close, obviously, which is, reminded me of Trafalgar Studios in the small space there. But it's, I mean, I love seeing acting up close, because I think it requires different things of the actor. You've got to be so real, because you should be voyeuristic in a way. You should be spying on them in the room. So I think that it's just, they were great. They were great. It was fabulous.